here, Lord, amen. Did amen, sister Dada. If you are happy, people of God, can I hear a louder amen? Let your amen show that you are so connected to Jesus Christ. Lift up your hand,
believe it, amen.
Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dis merci, Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Astoret, determined to obey only the Lord, then he will rescue you from the Philistines. So the Israelites got rid of their images of Baal and Astoreth and worshipped only the Lord. 5. Then Samuel told them, gather all of Israel to Mizpah, and I will pray to the Lord for you. 6. So they gathered at Mizpah and in a great ceremony, drew water from the well and poured it out before the Lord. Also went without food all day and confessed that they had sinned against the Lord. It was at Mizpah that Samuel became Israel's judge. Amen.
Amen.
7. When the Philistine rulers heard that Israel had gathered at Mizpah, they mobilized their army and advanced. The Israelites were badly frightened when they learned that Philistines were approaching. Verse 8, don't stop pleading with the Lord, our God, to save us from the Philistines. They begged Samuel. 9, so Samuel took a young lamb and offered it to the Lord as a whole burnt offering. He pleaded with the Lord to help Israel, and the Lord answered him. Just as Samuel was sacrificing the burnt offering, the Philistines arrived to attack Israel. But the Lord spoke with a mighty voice of thunder from heaven that day, and the Philistines were thrown into such confusion that the Israelites defeated them. 11. The men of Israel chased them from Mizpah to a place below Bethgar, slaughtering them all. Oh. Along that way. Amen. Slaughtering them all. Amen.
Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamez plus Christ.
French, you will refer. Yes.
Dans le français, la référence, c'est 1 Samuel chapitre 7, verset 3 jusqu'à 11.
There is a remarkable thing the Lord has said here. Amen.
Il y a une chose remarquable que le Seigneur a déclaré ici.
The Lord spoke here in this word to us.
Le Seigneur nous a parlé ici dans cette parole à nous.
Are we there?
Est-ce que nous y sommes?
He said, get rid of your foreign gods and images of their gods, which is called Astoreth. Determined to obey only, underline the word only the Lord. Then he will rescue you from the Philistines. You will be rescued from the Philistines tonight in Jesus' name.
Vous serez délivré des Philistins dans le nom de Jésus.
I say, every Philistine.
Tout Philistin.
In your camp,
dans ton camp,
you will slaughter them all the way in Jesus' name.
Yeah. En chemin dans le nom de Jésus.
Be watchful. Are we together?
Est-ce qu'on est ensemble?
Tell neighbor,
Dis voisin.
Don't disturb me.
Me perturbe pas.
Because I want to connect.
Parce que je veux connecter.
If you connect well to this message, that is your deliverance.
Si tu connais bien ce message, c'est ta délivrance.
How did the Philistine got their way to attack Israel?
Comment est-ce que les Philistins trouvaient le chemin pour attaquer Israël?
How?
Comment?
How could they attack Israel successfully and was defeating them?
Comment est-ce qu'ils pouvaient attaquer Israël avec plein de succès jusqu'à les vaincre?
If you read in the earlier verses of that word,
si vous lisez les versets précédents,
Israel was defeated twice.
Israël a été vaincu deux fois.
They even carried the covenant box.
Ils ont porté l'arche de l'alliance. Et ils ont apporté sa
voix. But they still defeated them.
Mais ils les ont toujours vaincus.
But listen,
écoutez,
it doesn't mean God wasn't present in the covenant box.
Ça veut pas dire que Dieu était pas présent dans la
confiance. God was present there.
Dieu était présent là-bas.
Quiet.
Mais silencieux.
Listen.
Écoutez.
It means you can have God and be still attacked.
Tu peux avoir Dieu.
Why are you attacked?
Mais pourquoi es-tu attaqué?
The Bible recorded there.
La Bible enregistrée là.
They were sinning against God.
Ils péchaient contre Dieu.
So sin.
dans le péché,
gives you the pathway for Satan to enter.
Ouvre les portes à Satan afin qu'il entre.
Number two gives a pathway entrance.
Donne l'ouverture à Satan.
For Satan into every man.
À Satan dans tout.
For Satan into every life.
À Satan dans toute vie.
And you read there, you see how when the Philistines took the covenant box, went with it to their own country.
Lorsque vous voyez que les Philistins ont pris l'âge d'alliance, ils sont allés dans le pays avec cela.
God want let them know that it is not that he is not present in the box, he is present there.
Alors Dieu voulait qu'ils sachent que c'est pas qu'il est absent dans l'âge d'alliance, mais il est présent.
The Bible recorded they went and placed the covenant box near the altar of Baal.
Alors ils sont allés placer l'âge d'alliance à côté de l'autel de Baal.
Near the altar of their own God.
À côté de l'autel de leur Dieu.
The thing fell down.
Et leur Dieu est tombé.
God pushed their God down.
Dieu a poussé leur Dieu à terre.
They arranged the God and put it back again.
Ils ont réarrangé le Dieu et ils l'ont remis debout.
Oh, okay, I'll not only push your God down now.
Dieu a dit, je ne veux pas seulement le pousser à terre.
Broke his handle.
Je vais casser ses mains.
God pushed it down all this time. He fell down and the wood, the timber broke.
Dieu a poussé le Dieu et le bois est tombé et s'est cassé en morceaux.
These people said their God has not been falling like this. How did things fall epilepsy so?
Alors ils ont dit, mais notre Dieu ne tombe pas l'épilepsie comme ceci. Mais comment est-ce que ça se produit cette fois-ci?
They knew that it is this strange move that has come. These covenant books they took and put here that is doing this thing.
Ils ont
but anyway, since he has not touched flesh yet, they were not too worried.
Alors ils ont su que c'est l'âge de l'alliance qui est venu dans leur camp qui cause.
There are certain people that you'll be sinning.
Il y a certaines personnes qui vont
committing errors.
Vous verrez des erreurs.
They will talk, you will not hear.
On va parler, vous n'écouterez pas.
Until God put you down, you start hearing for your kanda.
Alors jusqu'à ce que Dieu vous mette à terre, vous commencez à écouter par votre chair.
Oh,
it's not serious.
They want to preach now to you, you go hear.
Lorsqu'on te prêche maintenant, tu comprends.
You will hear.
Tu vas entendre.
Don't people.
Des personnes têtues.
Don't do this.
I know what I'm doing.
Now they took the covenant box and kept there.
Ils ont pris l'âge de l'alliance, ils ont
gardé. It afflicted now the people's skin with disease.
Ça a affligé le corps de ces gens avec la maladie.
Okay. This time around we must act.
Cette fois-ci nous devons agir.
Because pain has come right to our own flesh.
Parce que la douleur est entrée dans notre chair.
Go.
Non, bah.
Covenant box.
Âge de l'alliance.
God is the go. They took it and gave it back.
Et ils ont remis l'âge de l'alliance.
But listen,
mais écoutez,
when Samuel,
lorsque Samuel
came with righteousness
est venu
and la justice, spoke lie,
et il a parlé la
lie, spoke lie in Israel,
il a parlé en
Israël. Israël got the reality.
Israël
got the truth. God is sending a man to speak the truth in the nation.
Dieu envoie un homme pour la vérité.
And God sent him to speak the truth. Make sure he speak it. There are people looking for the truth.
Il y a des personnes qui cherchent la vérité.
There are administrators looking for the truth.
Il y a des administrateurs qui cherchent la vérité.
But when an administrator will come to you,
est-ce que l'administrateur viendra toi?
You want to administer his own money, but you not tell him the truth.
Tu veux administrer son argent sans lui dire la vérité.
Israel heard the truth.
Israël a entendu la vérité.
And repented.
Et s'est repenti.
And when God saw that Israel has left Satan.
Et lorsque Dieu a vu que Israël a quitté Satan.
Oh. God is a faithful God.
Dieu est un Dieu fidèle.
Instantly God responded.
Instantanément.
The Bible recorded that when Samuel lifted his tongue to the Lord and prayed, God did not speak from the covenant box.
Dieu n'a pas parlé de l'âge de l'alliance.
God spoke from heaven.
Dieu a parlé à partir des cieux.
Kabaya. There were some errors.
Il y avait des erreurs.
With the servants that time, because the sons of Eli, they were making errors.
Alors les fils d'Eli faisaient des erreurs.
That God was acting from the covenant box there.
Dieu donc exerçait par l'âge de l'alliance.
But the Bible recorded.
Mais la Bible enregistre.
In the tone of Samuel.
Autour de Samuel.
God spoke with a thundering voice from heaven.
Dieu a parlé à partir du tonnerre des cieux.
And spread panic.
Et ça a créé la panique.
In the camp of the enemy.
Dans le camp de l'ennemi.
The voice was not thundering, but thunder.
thundering voice.
C'était une voix pleine de tonnerre.
A voice full with fullness of authority.
Une voix pleine d'autorité.
It is only the will of God.
C'est seulement la volonté de Dieu.
God knows how He does His things.
Dieu sait comment il fait ses choses.
But when I heard how when Samuel spoke,
lorsque j'ai entendu comment Samuel a parlé,
just from the repentance that took place,
juste à partir de la repentance qui a pris place,
spoke,
il a parlé.
The Bible says God answered from heaven. Really there.
La Bible dit que Dieu les a entendus à partir des cieux.
With the thundering voice.
Le tonnerre descendu, cette voix de tonnerre descendu à partir des cieux.
The Bible is very clear.
La Bible est très claire.
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible is very clear.
La Bible est très claire.
Exactly.
Exactement.
That is what is happening now.
Voilà ce qui se passe maintenant.
To you individual.
Pour vous individuel.
To you nation.
Pour vous nation.
It is to repent.
C'est de vous repentir.
It's to do what?
C'est de faire quoi?
Repent.
Vous repentir.
That is why we are talking what we are talking now.
Voilà pourquoi nous déclarons ce que nous déclarons maintenant.
It is time for Cameroon to repent.
C'est le temps où le Cameroun doit se repentir.
Hey, neighbor, it is time for Cameroon to repent.
J'attends voilà le temps pour le Cameroun de se repentir.
Well, we spoke the other day.
Bien, nous avons parlé l'autre jour.
That this move,
que cette marche,
that has started,
qui a commencé,
is a move.
C'est un mouvement.
Forward movement.
Alors qui est rempli de mouvement.
It's a move forward movement.
Tu marches plein de mouvement.
It's a move forward authority.
Tu marches plein d'autorité.
It's a move forward achievement.
Tu marches plein d'accomplissement.
Unstoppable.
Et inarrêtable.
Unstoppable.
Instoppable.
Anything that wants to stop this move will be stopped.
Alors qui tant que vous voulez stopper ce mouvement sera stoppé.
I really prefer that spirit to be stopped.
Je préfère que les esprits soient stoppés.
Human being repent.
Et que l'homme se repente.
God decide to stop human being. Who am I?
Mais si Dieu décide de stopper l'être humain, qui suis-je?
Who am I?
Qui suis-je?
I'm nobody.
Je ne suis rien.
But nobody should fight this move.
Mais que personne ne combatte ce mouvement, cette marche.
It is good for the land of Cameroon.
C'est bien pour le pays du Cameroun.
It's good for everybody.
C'est bien pour tout le monde.
If you can get up,
si vous pouvez vous lever.
You want to enter an office.
Vous voulez entrer dans un bureau.
Welcome, my brother, in the name of Jesus
Christ. Mon frère, ma soeur, sois la bienvenue dans le nom de Jésus.
Have a seat.
Prends place.
Why have you come here? Why has the Lord brought you into this office?
Pourquoi est-ce que le Seigneur t'a mis dans ce bureau? Pourquoi est-ce que tu es venu ici?
Sir,
monsieur,
I want a document for this.
Je veux un document pour ceci.
Don't worry.
T'inquiète pas.
I'm doing it for you.
Je le fais pour toi.
There is no way they'll come and place again condition there.
Il n'y aura pas moyen qu'ils viennent placer encore la condition là-bas.
Do you know that there are times you are looking for a document?
Parfois tu sais que tu cherches un document.
It is in somebody's drawer.
Alors, c'est dans le tiroir de
quelqu'un. But it's not, he not give you.
Et il connaît, il te donne pas. Il te donnera pas.
He know that that document is only him to give you.
Il sait que c'est lui seul qui peut
faire ce Cameroon, you come back to him.
Alors, va faire le tour du Cameroun, tu viendras.
When he has finished frustrating you,
et lorsqu'il a fini de frustrer,
he will see reason to accept any condition given to you.
Alors, il verra une raison d'accepter toute condition pour te donner cela.
Taï, I know that some of my friend policemen are there in the crowd.
Il sait que c'est mes amis policiers.
Taï, un policeman will tell you on the way, tu crois que nous sommes ici, on mange les cailloux.
Tu vas voir un policier qui dit, ah oui,
with our salary, the contribution of Cameroon. They tax everything, they are taking some and paying you a salary.
Alors,
you have a monthly salary.
Vous avez un salaire mensuel.
I know they
hear
me. You have a monthly salary.
Vous avez un salaire.
And you are paid for that job you are doing.
Et
you have to do it well.
Tu dois bien
money and extra money. Somebody can just like you and dash your money.
Alors,
but not that you should bless people to take it.
Alors ne puisse pas les gens prendre l'argent. Quelqu'un peut te faire de l'argent, mais ne puisse pas les gens, ne puisse pas te donner de l'argent.
Look correct.
C'est pas correct.
Looking for one problem, one thing.
Il cherche seulement
just
un seul
only one thing.
Just un seul problème.
Are we the one that says you should be taking your salary and following women and drinking all over the whole place?
Est-ce que c'est moi qui a dit que tu prends ta salaire, tu sous les femmes et tu bois partout?
When you drink, follow women everywhere.
Et lorsque tu bois
sur les femmes, I have somebody is finished.
Et ton salaire est fini. Pourquoi est-ce que tu n'as pas agressé les gens en route?
A repentant civil servant, it's a civil servant that will manage his finances well. They don't have time to go and begin to do that rubbish.
Un employé du gouvernement qui s'est repenti, alors il va bien gérer les choses, ils n'ont pas le temps d'aller faire ses fourniries.
You will go to list of license, one of the highest commissions at this point, I'm telling you.
Alors, quand vous allez les ventes à côté, les plus grands
commissions, c'est ça. Please, it is very irking.
C'est très énervant.
Very irking.
C'est énervant.
Comment les gens disent, and finish it.
Et lorsqu'ils boivent, ça finit.
They will go out now.
Ils vont sortir maintenant.
Every Cameroonian that you come to him for service.
Tout Camerounais que tu viens à lui pour un service.
You answer why they had his money somewhere. So, do you know a man who be ready to ask you why is your tire dirty? It's a motive.
Alors, quelqu'un va vous demander pourquoi est-ce que votre roue de voiture est sale, c'est un motif.
Why is your tire, the tire of your car dirty?
Pourquoi est-ce que la roue de ta voiture est sale?
Like your car has become a aeroplane to fly in the air.
Comme si ta voiture était devenue un avion pour voler dans les airs.
And not possibly. Not touch ground again.
Et ça ne va plus toucher le sol.
These are the very sins and errors that God is not happy about.
Dieu n'est pas content de ces erreurs et de ces genres de péchés.
When it's happening like this.
Lorsque ça se passe ici.
Imagine you needed an urgent document.
Imagine que tu as besoin
d'un document. I am telling you, state errors that are bringing the country down.
Je vous dis les erreurs d'État qui rabaissent le pays.
You needed an urgent document.
Tu as besoin d'un document urgent.
Maybe to do some urgent things to some international people.
Alors tu dois faire des choses.
Give me the document, pass.
C'était un forniqué hier, même ce matin vous avez forniqué.
When you come now,
mais lorsque vous venez maintenant,
if that one want to pray here, that can get, you want to pray here.
Et cette personne veut prier ici.
You will know that you don't know how to pray.
Tu sauras que tu n'as même pas commencé à prier.
It will speak tongues here. You will know that you need to learn tongues. Your own self.
Va parler la langue ici. Tu sauras que tu dois apprendre la langue.
Let me so.
N'est-ce pas ici?
Ratatata, look pastor. Ratatata, look pastor.
Il regarde le pasteur, il fait ratatata.
Pastor. see, this girl supposed to be a leader in the church.
Et le pasteur va dire cette fille est supposée être leader à l'église.
The amount of way she is praying.
La
she
prie,
need to be my leader.
Elle doit être mon leader.
Either intercessor leader or singing.
Soit elle doit chanter ou être leader des intercessions.
No, most of them ever put them singing first, singing, yes, singing.
On les met d'abord dans la chanson, la plupart.
Then the girl just sing pastor. If pastor never married, the girl sing you first.
Et si la, le pasteur n'est pas marié, elle va chanter le pasteur.
Love is so.
Next time, see.
Daddy. Okay. Let me go. Can we sit down together?
Est-ce qu'on peut parler?
Man of God. Homme
de Dieu.
If you have a girl in your church,
si tu as une fille dans ton église,
in the ministry there,
dans le ministère,
that is too much daddy you. You need deliverance.
Qui te papa trop? Elle a besoin de délivrance.
And that is what is killing many men of God. That started well. You started well.
You started well.
But these are common errors that you allow them to take place around you.
It was
really telling you that this girl is falling for you. Telling you, you carry the Holy Ghost. You must know that this girl is falling for you.
Tu dois connaître que cette fille est amoureuse
de toi. And you don't stop it.
Et tu ne stoppes pas cela.
And you don't stop a girl falling for you.
Si tu n'empêches pas une fille qui est amoureuse
de toi, you begin to fall for the girl.
Tu vas commencer à être amoureux de la fille.
And when you have gone and fornicated with the girl,
et lorsque tu as allé forniquer avec la fille,
now there's no more respect for daddy.
Maintenant il n'y a plus de respect pour daddy.
You come now to church.
Tu viendras à l'église.
Even when daddy give command, no.
Yes, daddy, how? Un commandement, no, how?
He just won't command me like this.
Comment est-ce que tu veux me commander comme ça?
How can he just command me like this?
Comment tu peux me commander comme ça?
Well, we are doing other things. These people are strangers. We are not strangers.
Alors nous ne sommes pas étrangers. Ils sont étrangers. Alors qu'on fait les autres choses.
I want to always be stranger to people.
Je veux toujours être étranger aux gens.
But when you are too much used to someone,
lorsque tu es trop habitué à quelqu'un, c'est la personne peut faire n'importe quoi.
Always be stranger.
Sois toujours étranger.
I know what I'm saying. Always what?
Je sais de quoi je parle. Sois toujours étranger.
If somebody know your way too much, his familiar spirit will possess the person.
Si quelqu'un connaît trop tes voies, l'esprit de familiarité va posséder la personne.
Even you say be blessed.
Même si tu dis sois béni.
That is, amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
But look at this strange man.
Mais regarde un homme
who has never ever really be used to you, and he comes.
Et qui,
you say be blessed
et
in the name
béni.
Of Jesus. I receive.
Dans le nom de Jésus, je reçois.
And that's how it works.
Et c'est comme ça que ça marche.
Am I talking to you?
Yeah.
These are the very things that bring in Satan to a life.
Voilà les choses qui apportent Satan dans une vie.
Ben.
In the offices,
dans les bureaux,
you are paid salary, but you still continue stealing the company money. You are charged for sin. You will be caught for sin. Satan will come to your life without even asking it because you are accused.
Tu reçois un salaire, mais tu continues à voler. Tu seras chargé de péché. Satan viendra dans ta vie parce que tu es accusé.
As that thing start telling you that it is a sin, don't come.
My people, because you don't know what Satan has prepared before you.
Comme ça te dit que cette chose est un péché, de continuer puis à commettre ce péché parce que je sais pas ce que Satan a préparé devant toi.
You do like this, Papa.
Tu feras comme ceci, Papa.
And you just grab 100,000 somewhere.
Et tu vas attraper 100,000 francs quelque part.
Your heart is telling you that it's crooked.
Et ton cœur te dit c'est une escroquerie.
Satan will take that 100,000 francs.
Satan prendra ces 100,000 francs.
And imagine.
Et imagine.
They will stop maybe a contract of around 10 million that was coming to you.
Et il va stopper un contrat de 10 millions qui vient à toi.
Listen.
Écoutez.
These things are clean.
Ces choses sont propres.
There is no mistake in the spirit.
Il y a pas de.
When you start committing errors.
Lorsque je commence à commettre des erreurs.
It is automatic.
C'est automatique.
They come.
Ils viennent.
Okay.
Okay.
There are many women here, or some men.
Yes, there are some people
here. But this case really concerns women.
Mais ce cas concerne les femmes.
You own businesses of the past.
Vous aviez des business dans le passé.
And these businesses came to existence because you were having a boyfriend.
Et ces business existaient parce que vous aviez un
and petit ami. And the boyfriend was fornicating with you and giving you money.
Et le petit ami fornicant
donnait l'argent. They gave you enough money to capital you went and started a business.
Et il t'a donné le capital que tu as commencé le business avec.
That very business cannot work well. Let me just tell you.
Que je te dis, ce business n'est pas bien
that
marché.
That money must finally go.
Cet argent s'en ira finalement.
And then you start bringing money that is real.
Jusqu'à ce que tu commences à amener l'argent qui est réel, apporter l'argent qui est réel.
Am I talking to somebody?
Quelqu'un m'entend-il?
I said that money will finally go.
Cet argent s'en ira
finalement. And the real money now before you can do business.
Et jusqu'à ce que tu commences à avoir le vrai argent.
And if there are some people here,
et s'il y a des personnes ici,
still in that very situation,
toujours dans cette même situation,
please,
s'il vous plaît,
stop it. You are wasting your own time.
C'est cela vous perdez votre
you'll
temps.
You'll be wasting your time like that. You will never work.
Vous allez rôter comme
never
ça.
Work.
Ça ne marchera jamais.
Stop it and begin good life. You can stop it and begin good life just in a space of few months. God rectify your life and place you on top. On top.
Vous stoppez cela et commencez une bonne vie. Dieu va rectifier votre vie et vous placer au sommet.
Amen.
Amen.
If I want to do you anything that is good, we must correct this error so that you can be on the right path of life.
Si vous faire quelque chose qui soit
bon, church, are you hearing? There is no way you can love a soul without telling the soul his problem.
Vous ne pouvez pas aimer une âme sans dire à cette âme son problème.
The bad ways must be corrected.
Le mauvais chemin doit être corrigé.
The good must be spoken in the church.
La vérité doit être déclarée.
What is the truth? The truth is Jesus Christ himself.
Qu'est-ce que c'est que la vérité?
I am the way, the truth, and the life.
Je suis le chemin, la vérité.
If the truth is not spoken in the church,
si la vérité n'est pas déclarée,
that means they are not talking Jesus there, they are talking Satan.
Ça veut dire qu'on parle pas Jésus là-bas, on parle Satan.
Any church you enter there, one service. One service.
Un service.
Two service.
Deux services.
Three.
Trois.
Number four should be the last.
Alors, le quatrième est le
dernier. If they have not rebuked you,
si on t'a pas rebuqué,
if the man of God has not told you what you're doing, which is wrong,
si l'homme de Dieu t'a pas dit ce que tu fais,
if they have not corrected your sins,
si on n'a pas corrigé tes péchés,
stay away from that church.
Et loin de cette église.
Because that very pastor is a contributor to hellfire.
Alors ça c'est un pasteur qui contribue pour l'enfer, pour le feu de l'enfer.
That pastor is a gateway, highway to hellfire for you.
Alors ce pasteur est la porte, le chemin, lâchement ouvert pour le feu de l'enfer pour toi.
Because if you, the day you will not pay tithe, you see that pastor.
Le jour où tu ne paieras pas ta dîme, tu verras ce pasteur.
You will see, well, no,
t'inquiète pas, tu le verras.
He will not hide his emotions.
Il ne va pas cacher ses émotions.
Madame.
Sir. Monsieur.
The Bible says you must pay your tithe.
La Bible dit que tu as payé ta dîme.
I have looked and you are not paying your tithe.
Et je regardais pas, tu as pas payé ta dîme. Comment?
Must it be criminal action?
Ouais, est-ce que c'est une action qui
are you the one to force somebody to be tithe?
Est-ce que c'est toi qui force quelqu'un
à payer la dîme? Leave it to the Lord.
Laisse-la au Seigneur.
You can sometimes educate people about tithe, but you don't press man a neck.
Tu peux éduquer les gens concernant la dîme, mais n'appuie pas le coup.
No, don't press people's neck.
N'appuie pas le coup des gens.
Yes. Tithe should come from the abundance of the heart.
La dîme doit venir de l'abondance du cœur.
There are other pastors in the church.
Il y a d'autres pasteurs dans l'église.
You will not tell people what they need to hear and be free.
Tu ne dois pas dire ce qu'ils doivent entendre et être libérés.
Tithes from morning to the close service close. Tithes.
Sacrificial
offering.
Offrande de sacrifice.
This thing.
Hein?
It's not correct.
C'est pas correct.
It's not correct.
C'est pas correct.
The church is there to liberate his people.
L'église est là pour libérer son peuple.
To do what?
Faire quoi? Libérer son peuple.
Man of God.
Homme de Dieu.
If you tell a soul the truth,
si tu dis une âme la vérité,
you have stand with your God.
Tu es tenu avec ton Dieu.
If that soul is supposed to come to you, God added to the church.
Dieu ajouta à l'église. Donc c'est une âme qui est supposée venir à toi, elle viendra.
God do what?
Dieu fait quoi?
Added to the church.
Dieu ajoute à l'église.
The errors human beings commit.
Le rêve que l'être humain commet.
Produces attractive power for Satan.
Produit des puissances attractives de Satan.
To come into your life.
Il y a des mothers here.
Your daughter is only bringing you things. She's not working.
She's
only bringing you money.
Elle t'apporte l'argent.
New dresses.
Des nouveaux vêtements.
This is that. Where is she taking those things from? From
where? Elle prend ces choses.
Elle prend ces choses. Where they take the property?
Où est-ce qu'elle prend ces choses?
She's taking it from where?
Elle prend ça où?
Have you asked?
As-tu posé la question?
The day she will come in with a certificate of pregnancy.
Le jour qu'elle viendra le certificat de la grossesse.
The eye will blink.
Tes yeux vont s'ouvrir.
Your eyes will blink.
Tes yeux vont s'éclairer.
That day you will start saying, my daughter.
Tu vas dire, ma fille.
I am disgraced.
Je suis humilié.
You are a disgrace.
Tu es une humiliation.
When she was bringing you water, I, for me. All this for me.
Lorsque tu as porté Jésus, tout ceci pour moi, ma fille.
And something in your heart is telling you that this, why is your daughter taking this money?
Et quelque chose te dit dans le cœur que où est-ce que ta fille?
And you are not correcting.
Et tu ne corriges pas ça.
It's time for you to start correcting now.
Alors, il t'a que tu commences à corriger ça.
There are homes now in agony because they did not correct the children. There are even some mature women here.
Des femmes matures.
Weeping in their heart because their parents never corrected them and showed them the right path of life.
Elles pleurent dans le cœur parce que leurs parents les ont mal corrigés et les ont montré le chemin de la vie.
And they did not correct them.
Et comme elles n'ont pas reçu la correction,
they went into wrong attitudes.
Elles sont entrées dans des
wrong
attitudes mauvaises.
Things.
De mauvaises
they
choses.
Did a lot of things that were not correct.
Elles ont fait beaucoup de choses qui n'étaient pas correctes.
And now they are seeing the consequences.
Et maintenant elles voient les conséquences.
Don't do that to your own people.
Ne faites pas ça à vos personnes.
Strike it with every strength.
Reprimandez ça avec toute force.
Don't spare the rod and spoil the child.
N'épargnez pas la correction et vous détruisez l'enfant.
There are even women here.
Il y a des femmes ici.
You will not even pray.
N'allez même pas prier.
Your daughter says you have seen husband.
Tu dis qu'elle a vu son mari.
Your son says you have seen wife.
Et ton fils dit qu'il a vu
son mari. You will not even pray.
Tu vas même plus demander à Dieu.
Father, this daughter you gave me.
Cette fille que tu m'as donnée.
Is this the divine husband?
Est-ce le mari divin?
You will not pray.
Tu ne vas pas prier.
As he come and say,
comme tu viens dire,
I have seen my husband.
J'ai vu mon mari.
Ok. You have seen your husband?
Tu as vu ton mari?
Can I see him?
Puis-je le voir?
He comes.
Il vient.
When he comes.
Lorsqu'il vient.
The day is coming.
Le jour qui vient.
Mama will sharpen and papa they will sharpen their ears where?
Papa et maman bien aiguiser les oreilles.
If they don't hear the sound of a car to come and park,
si ils n'entendent pas le bruit de la voiture qui vient garer,
first thing,
première chose,
that marriage has an issue first.
Alors, ce mariage, j'ai
moto. Problème.
J'ai pas entendu la voiture.
Okay. Il commence à être assis.
Il vient s'asseoir.
I've come to marry your daughter.
Je suis venu épouser votre fille.
What do you do?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais dans la vie?
What is your profession?
Quelle est ta profession?
What do you intend to, what are the things you need to do?
Quelles sont les choses que tu dois faire?
Are you hearing?
Est-ce que vous entendez?
And you just pick your calculator.
Vous prenez le calculateur.
Tac. And that is over.
Et c'est tout.
Am I talking to somebody here? As you have gathered here and we are praying.
Comme vous avez rassemblé ici, on prie.
Every Philistine.
Tout Philistin.
Philistine can be any demonic spirit.
Alors le Philistin peut
être tout Philistine demon.
Tout démon Philistin.
Assigned against Cameroon.
Envoyé contre le Cameroun.
Must be taken out in Jesus' name.
Doit être chassé hors dans
le nom de Jésus. Must be slaughtered tonight in Jesus' name.
Doit être égorgé dans le nom de Jésus.
Reste.
Aidez les gens parce qu'il a acclamé pour Jésus pendant que vous l'avez acclamé pour Jésus.
Pastor,
levez-vous.
Say, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dis, Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Have mercy, Lord.
Aie pitié, Seigneur.
Upon Cameroon.
Sur le Cameroun.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Have mercy.
Aie pitié.
Upon Cameroon.
Du Cameroun.
Après avoir rempli la prière.
Pour ta bouche et puis cette prière.
Pray that prayer. Have mercy upon Cameroon, Lord.
Seigneur Jésus, aie pitié du Cameroun.
In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
You repeat this prayer after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I know I am a sinner. I have sinned against you, Lord. Come into my life, Lord. Wash me, Lord, with your precious blood. I repent today, Lord Jesus, to sin no more. Lord Jesus Christ, I believe that you are the only Son of God. You came to this earth, died on the cross of Calvary. You were buried. You resurrected from the dead. And you are alive today. Lord Jesus Christ, come into my life. Be in my life. I declare that you are my personal Lord and Savior, that you are my God. Come into my life, Lord Jesus. Be in my life as from this moment until the end time comes, until you come again, Lord Jesus. In your mighty name, Lord Jesus, I pray. Amen. You are all welcome to the kingdom of our Lord Jesus Christ in Jesus' name.
Amen. French. En français, nous répétons la prière de repentance. Dites après moi, Seigneur Jésus-Christ, je reconnais que je suis pécheur et que j'ai péché contre toi. Seigneur, pardonne mes péchés et lave-moi avec ton sang précieux. Seigneur Jésus-Christ, je reconnais que tu es le Fils unique de Dieu, venu sur cette terre, mourir à la croix du calvaire. Pour mes péchés, tu as été enterré et tu es ressuscité le troisième jour. Tu es assis à la droite du Père, où tu vis éternellement.
Je t'ouvre la porte de mon cœur et t'accepte dans ma vie, en ce jour précis, comme mon seul Seigneur et Sauveur personnel. Viens prendre le contrôle total de ma vie, de mon âme, de mon esprit et de mon cœur, dès à présent, jusqu'à la fin des temps et jusqu'à ton retour. En ton nom, j'ai prié, Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Amen. Acclamez Jésus, bienvenue dans le règne de Dieu. Quand on l'a dit, acclamez davantage, vous pouvez vous dire. Obrigamos, para every hand of Satan, all the agents of darkness, all the Philistines in the nation of Cameroon, Father, slaughter them, all the agents of darkness. As signed against Cameroon, let your fire begin to destroy them. Let your fire begin to destroy them. Come on, open your mouth, begin to pray, open your mouth, prayer.
In the name of Jesus Christ, there is trouble in the land. There is trouble in the land. We came for trouble. In the city, in the camp of darkness. There is trouble today. We came to cause trouble in the camp of darkness.
We came to cause trouble today.
Yes. I just listened to your radio.
Je continue de votre radio.
You know what will happen?
Savez ce qui va se passer?
When something will happen.
Lorsque quelque chose se produira.
They will always say, is this or that has happened to it?
C'est ceci ou cela qui s'est passé à cela.
Let them continue painting it.
Ils continuent de peindre cela.
They must come and talk what is there.
Ils vont faire venir Dieu ce qui est là.
I continue.
Vous continuez.
You paint it, I don't worry.
Tu masques cela.
The matter will continue.
Mais la terre va continuer.
Et continue. Come and say the thing that is there.
Jusqu'à ce que tu viennes déclarer la vérité.
Like as we are praying.
Lorsque nous prions.
All those papas who are talking.
Tous les papas dont nous parlons.
Well, listen, my people, I don't know can explain it to you. I don't
je
know.
Pas comment je peux
but this
ça.
Is just the reality of what you're hearing.
Mais c'est la réalité ce que vous entendez.
Before one woman in this nation died there,
avant qu'une femme dans cette nation.
That night,
cette nuit,
I went to the mountain to pray.
Je suis allé prier à la montagne.
You already know the mission God has given me.
Ils connaissent la mission
que Dieu m'a donnée. I came back. I collided with that woman in the vision.
Alors j'ai confronté
in the night, serious confrontation.
Dans la nuit, on a une confrontation sérieuse.
I came down from the northwest.
Je suis descendu du nord-ouest.
came to you on the year.
Je suis venu ici.
I did a prayer.
J'ai fait une prière.
As I was leaving midnight to go back, I arrived to Allah around 4 o'clock in the morning.
Je suis venu ici à minuit, je suis venu de là à 4 heures du matin.
Heading towards midday.
Alors avant midi,
they say she has gone.
On dit cette femme est morte.
You that is qualified, intelligent, have all the certificates and everything.
Toi qui
as le look, you have bad money.
On te regarde comme un mauvais agent. Toi qui es qualifié, tu as les diplômes, tu es intelligent ou intelligente.
Your diplomas will have value.
Ton diplôme aura la valeur.
I say you have not studied for nothing.
Tu n'as pas étudié
pour rien. The anointing of God comes upon your document.
On employe
people
gens parce qu'ils sont
qualifiés. But employ because you worship Satan.
On t'emploie parce
que tu es
Satan.
Hey!
C'est terrible. Listen.
Écoutez.
You just begin, this is prophecy.
Voici une prophétie.
You will just begin to see certain decisions now. Urgent decisions. Urgent.
Vous allez voir les décisions urgentes maintenant.
Urgent decisions in the nation. Urgent
dans,
ones.
Dans la nation, vous avez
very urgent. Very urgent.
Décisions très urgentes.
But you ask yourself question. Why? How? How?
Vous allez vous poser la question pourquoi?
Prayer. Urgent decisions.
Décisions urgentes.
Happen, you'll be asking questions, but how?
Why should
this? No.
Prayer.
Something has happened.
Quelque chose s'est passé.
Remember the flag.
Souvenez-vous du drapeau.
Who was here when I was talking about the flag?
Il était là lorsque je parlais du drapeau.
Remember the flag.
Souvenez-vous de ce drapeau.
Remember the flag.
Souvenez-vous du drapeau.
In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
The blood has been broken.
La mamie a été brisée.
I said the blood has been broken.
Je dis, la mamie a été brisée.
The blood has been broken.
La mamie a été brisée.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Dans le nom de Jésus Christ.
So Lord Jesus.
Dis Seigneur Jésus.
My life.
My day.
My life.
My day.
Anything in my life.
Est-ce que vous tenez ma vie?
Let it catch fire.
Est-ce que vous tenez
ma vie? Let it catch fire.
Est-ce que vous tenez
ma vie? I am moving forward.
J'avance.
I am moving forward.
J'avance.
I am avancing.
J'avance.
Offre à moi dans toute la déclaration.
Ouvre la bouche et fais sa déclaration. Continue d'avancer.
See what is happening? Another man that has just received a touch from the man of God, immediately. That's behaving funnily, watch at the screen.
Call all your power. Fire! This is what they joke here.
Who are you?
That is doing their signs.
Who are you?
Who are you in this boy?
This man. Anywhere your back touch on this floor, fire. On your back, fire. On the floor, on your back. On the floor, on your back. On your buttocks, on your buttocks. On your buttocks. On your buttocks. On your buttocks. Fire your buttocks. Fire, yeah. Who are you?
Okay, I'm back here for you, mommy.
Princess. I come from the royal palace.
Royal palace. Which royal palace?
From Babisi.
Babisi?
Yes.
The royal palace of Babisi.
Yes.
So you are a princess in Babisi?
Yes, I'm a princess.
You are a princess?
Yes.
Hey.
I'm a princess.
Princess?
Yes.
Princess!
Yes.
Stand over your feet.
We say that. We are 16 of us.
Talk louder!
We are 16 of us.
In this boy?
In this boy.
Yeah.
Because we see that this boy will come a big man in this country. We wanted to destroy him. Mm. And we destroy that his mother house. Mm. All his mother's children is not hearing fine. All them.
All of them.
Yes. So, because yesterday we see in our kingdom.
You see in your kingdom?
Yes.
Your kingdom is located where?
Her sister.
Kingdom is located where?
We are located in Douala at the Vuri.
Eh?
At the Vuri.
At the Vuri?
Vuri.
So you have come right to Vuri to take power?
Yes.
Yeah. And God used Zimbabwe, see?
Yesterday, his sister came here. And this boy will never be a person.
The sister came here, so what happened for you? The sister came here, so what happened for the boy to come?
Who said that? Who was following his sister?
Eh?
Who was following his sister?
The boy was following the sister.
I will not. Who came here to look for him? He was not. She was not there. This.
So you have been using your power to do what in the palace? What is happening to you?
Fire is burning me.
Where is the fire? I said, look here. What is the name of your kingdom?